outside of this and who you're rooting for here, who in terms of South African celebrities has been like your woman of the year?
Who am I liking?
Oh my God, woman of the year.
It's way too hard for me to just choose one.
Thank you, woman of the year.
Oh my God, no one else has said that.
I feel like there's so many.
Doing a thing, DJ, exploring DJ, thing. I'm doing everything, DJ, being bonang, like, yes. You know, all my girls, woman empowerment, it's about me.
Ooh, your mother?
Pearl Tusi, I didn't even shout out Bonang. Boiti's doing her thing.
My mother?
Bonang has been doing really well.
Oprah, Beyonce.
Zodwa Abanji, I'll tell you why. She has taken all her challenges and put them before the world, and it's not really easy to come out and share your inner fears and insecurities.
Tulima Donzel, woo, the list.
Oh my goodness.
Girl, the list.
I'm a huge fan of DJ Sinclair. I love what she's doing in terms of her business and her music and things like that. But now also, I'm really, really excited to see her on stage today. I wish I was up there. I wish I could, like, say it myself.
Let it be about me this time.
I just bumped into Karishni, you know?
Yeah.
I love her. I absolutely love her.
I'm always praising a lot of women. I mean, I appreciate a lot of women. I get inspiration from a lot of them. But I think for me, I've done quite well for myself. Yeah. So it's shout out to me.
Mama Winnie Mandela, and today actually I'm paying homage to her. Hands, I'm rocking the dookie.
My woman of the year is Bonang.
All hands on Casta right now. I think every single person in the country should be putting their hands behind her right now.